So next technique we're going to show is just leg defense, leg riding defense. So the first of the three of the series I'm going to show is just literally disappearing your shoulder and making the top man that has the legs in face plant into the mat, and then you're just going to push him off, either get an escape or sometimes you might get a reversal. So as the top man gets on, gets the legs in, he can have power half in or whatnot, but literally all I'm going to do is make this shoulder disappear as far down here as I can, and then once that hits the mat, I'll throw my shoulder over to push the opponent off. So here, here, come over the top. So next time we'll have the opponent grab the power half, get a little bit tighter of a grip. So he gets on there, all I'm going to do is disappear here, slide out, cover. Alright, so one more time. Here, try and get your shoulder to come down as far as you can at the mat, and then after that goes down, you'll swim your arm through. So here, cover. So the key to this one is just making sure you get your shoulder as far down towards your knee as you can.